Firstly, congratulations on the second season of How to Ruin Christmas. I absolutely loved it. It was so much fun.
We love that. We love to hear that.
Here we go again.
You guys had an incredible reception from the first season. How are you each feeling now that the second season is here? Do you think you set yourself a super high bar?
Yeah, partly expected and not an arrogant way, because it's that when we received the script of season one, we kind of like, this is gonna be hard. But then season two was that. It's kind of like you've got to trajectory. You've got to continue. You've got to be consistent, you know? Mm. The pressure external, but when you feel safe, there's a lovely grounding that lets you play.
Right. And the first season was filmed during like hard lockdown. And I know you guys had a lot of heavy COVID restrictions when you were filming. So you were in a tight little bubble and you got to know each other super well personally too.
I think like you were saying is Netflix manages to create like, I mean, South Africa would be on level 5. Mm-hmm. And Netflix finds a way to just bring us all together and create like a Netflix level. And it's nice in that it's a rare opportunity that you get, right? Mm. Where you can go to the person that you're going to be working alongside and be like, hey, what do you think about these scenes? We felt safe enough to be able to create together and to feel like we're not in any immediate kind of danger.
The biggest problem was shooting a summer show
in winter.
But
oh no,
that hurt.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I am so happy to see you.
Definitely, can't say the same.
What the actual?
All of the characters obviously have their amazing sides to them, but Busisiwe, I've got to say, your character to me is just so great because she's so down to earth, but also unashamedly flawed. How similar are you to your character?
For viewers, what I heard was people kind of see, I'm saying, I've seen so much of myself in Aduni because she comes as she is. And the reason why she's misunderstood is that oftentimes the world and society kind of like don't allow you to be your true authentic self, you know? And so she's a breath of fresh air. And also, it's nice if somebody's worse than you, you know what I mean? Like it's always nice, like you, when you're at school, right? If there was a subject you didn't kind of like catch on, you're like, but feeling Yonda's going to get less marks.
I won't be lost, even if it's in a race.
Even if it's, you know what I mean? As long as I'm not last.
That's such a good point. I love that. Yonda, do you feel any similarities to your character, Kaya?
I mean, he's...
Say it, I'm good looking.
Look, there are some emotions. I mean, like, they have to come from a real place. I think in terms of like the line of thought, I find that he also, he likes to adhere, unlike me, adhere to the rules of society, that this is what it should be like, and this is what it's not. When you get past a certain age, you cannot be doing this anymore. You need to grow up, and he's more of a more traditional kind of guy.
You traditional?
What are you talking about? I can be traditional.
Is this the only lekeke here in Durban?
Can you guys remember like any maybe funny moments from behind the scenes while working on set? Something that happened, good, bad, ugly, anything?
You know, you could literally make a series just behind the scenes of Christmas. It is, there's no possible, right?
Yeah, that's a great
idea. Don't tell Bert Anya, because we have to produce together. I must mention one funny moment, right?
What?
There's somebody, I won't mention names, who used to love to sing.
Oh.
And why are you torturing us?
Oh.
And like, this girl is like belting notes that don't exist. And we're like, girl. We'd be like, what a voice you got there. Girl, keep it going. And you're like, stop it.
Thank you guys so much for doing what you do, because it makes all of us so proud that you are sharing authentically South African stories and cultures and languages and all of that stuff. I think it's really amazing and you guys have done a great job. So thank you.
Thank you so very much, Nadia. Got me enough!